sadness and pain. She has paid the price of freedom.